We're ready for the lights to go out here at the Buddh circuit. Just a few moments more and the race will start.
We'll be right back.
let's take a look at the final results of this Moto3 race. The riders are returning to the pits and we'll soon join them in Parc Fermé for the usual post-race interviews. We're in the Parc Fermé where the third place finisher has just arrived back. This is a podium that's good for the morale of the whole team and confirms that the rider bike package is really competitive.